Hey guys, it's the Law Princess here, and today I'll be showing you how to get the Lurid Bloodtusk mount, which looks like this. And to get this mount, you must become exalted with the Undying Army, which is located inside Maljaxxus. Now, to become exalted, you must do daily quests until you earn exalted. You can be part of any covenant, so it doesn't really matter which covenant you are part of. And once you are finally exalted, you can go to the middle. There is a city here called Theater of Pain, and you can just go there, and you will see up here is the quartermaster. So you go up to him, and his name is Nalcorn Talison, and you go on the second page, and there is the mount for 30,000 gold. It is quite expensive, but it is a cool mount, so it is worth it. So, yeah. I hope this helps. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the WoW Princess, which is me. If you have any other suggestions, please let me know in the comment section down below. And have a beautiful day. Thank you very much for watching.